First Baptist Church of Kimberling City presents A Fresh Look with Fresh Starts.
God, Jehovah, Yahweh, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, the names of God. Personal experience that people had with God led to the names that reflect the character and the attributes of God. Welcome to Fresh Start. One of those names is Jehovah Mkadesh. Jehovah Mkadesh, the Lord who sanctifies. Sanctify means to set apart for a sacred purpose, to set us apart for holiness, to consecrate, and to free from sin. In the Old Testament, we see how God sanctified the nation of Israel. He set them apart. In speaking of the nation of Israel in Ezekiel chapter 37, starting in verse 26, God's word tells us this: I will make a covenant of peace with them. It will be an everlasting covenant with them. I will establish and multiply them and will set my sanctuary among them forever. My dwelling place will be with them. I will be their God, and they will be my people. When my sanctuary is among them forever, the nations will know that I, Yahweh, sanctify Israel. In a call by God for Israel to repent, we read from chapter 2, from the book of Joel, starting in verse 15, blow the horn in Zion, announce a sacred fast, proclaim an assembly, gather the people, sanctify the congregation. In each case, we see how God wanted the nation of Israel to be separated from the nations around them. In New Testament scripture, it talks about the new nation created under Jesus Christ. We see this in 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 9. But you are a chosen race, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a people for His possession, so that you may proclaim the praises of the one who called you out of darkness into His marvelous light. God sanctifies us by His Son. In John chapter 17, we read, sanctify them by the truth. Your word is truth. As you sent me into the world, I also have sent them into the world. I sanctify myself for them, so they also may be sanctified by the truth. That was John 17, 17 through 20. God calls us to be holy. God sets us apart from the world and from sin. In Romans 12, verse 1, we read, therefore, brothers, by the mercies of God, I urge you to present your bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and pleasing to God. This is your spiritual worship. In 1 Peter chapter 1, we read, starting in verse 13, therefore, with your minds ready for action, be serious and set your hope completely on the grace to be brought to you at the revelation of Jesus Christ. As obedient children, do not be conformed to the desires of your former ignorance, but as the one who called you is holy, you also are to be holy in all your conduct. For it is written, be holy, because I am holy. God has set us apart through Jesus Christ to sanctify us, to make us holy, to consecrate us through the blood of the Lamb, Jesus Christ. Today we can rejoice that God sanctifies us day by day and forevermore. Allow that wonderful thought to stay with you as we get a fresh start.
Thank you for listening. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share Fresh Start. Fresh Start is a ministry of First Baptist Church, Kimberling City.